Morning, people. So I lit up this Broadleaf by Rocky Patel. Nice tone. Medium to full body. About an $8, $9 cigar. You're getting some nice earthy tones. You're getting some coffee in here. You're getting like an espresso coffee. You're getting a little of the dark chocolate. You're getting espresso, dark chocolate, and a little bit of pepper. Okay, perfect combo, man. Really good. So I started out with this Villager. You can see 125 Villager. It says premium, handmade, and couldn't even finish it, bro. Nasty, bitter. Not a good cigar. Do not recommend it. So I had to light up something I know I'm gonna like, and I cannot go wrong with Rocky Patel, bro. Cannot go wrong with Rocky Patel. So. And like I said, didn't fail, man. Nice espresso taste. Dark chocolate. I'm getting cedar. A touch of cedar. Nice. A little smooth cedar. Also, a little... It's a little sweetness in there. I want to say like honey. Keep that in mind. So... Definitely getting a little honey in there. So I say thumbs up. Broadleaf by Rocky Patel. Try it out. Let me know. Put your comments down on the bottom. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Peace out. Joy.